Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Should I hit a... Yeah, I should totally fast travel here. And then... find a supply site there. And then I'll probably just fast travel back. And get these two. Place the pendant finally for that guy's father. Or brother. Yeah, his brother. And then we got a beacon here to mark malfunction drones. So we will do that. And then of course we'll head on to other things. There's a bunch of tiny little things to do over here and we're gonna knock them all out.
Dead, old Krogan's saying.
Hard lessons we can't forget. Recovery's a long-term process.
So we don't even need those shields set up anymore, do we? Yeah, we're headed right for that. Too much crap in the way. We're still headed right for it. It was right on the shore there.
More animals on our lost supply crates.
Are they shooting those? Having fun, guys?
Nice work. Cleared it. Betting there's nothing left.
Nah, there's one more. That's pretty fast, huh? He headbutted it into goo. This thing's farther away than I thought it was. Oh yeah, supply drop. Why was I thinking plant?
This confirms it. The crates were opened first.
Same.
Bait placed. By who?
By whom? And more data is required to be certain.
Oh, don't you correct my grammar. He's correcting my grammar. Can you believe that? The nerve of him. I'll toss you into the scrap heap. I guess there was another one. Alright, next. Oh, there's something we have to find here? Well, let's hit that. Well, look at that shimmer. We've got a shimmer. Something to be found over here. So we'll find it. Well, we got stuff. Where is it? I'm just like completely barreling through. It's back behind us. Oh, back up top. What, more? Up there? I'm trying to turn around. Ah. Someone shooting at us? No, it's just us making all that racket. Oh, don't fall off. It's that. I guess it's that thing. I can't drive correctly. Is that what we're looking for? Yes. It's gotta be. Oh, there's a data pad there. It's a good thing Sam tells us about these data pads lying out in the sand. Tiny little things that we'd never find otherwise. The Chief Engineer. Login. Chief Engineer Grace Leto. New entry. Final entry. I'm closing muster point Delta and calling the evacuation complete. No one left is responding. I swore to them. Pause. I'm guessing that's her pausing and not her saying the word pause. Oh, she'd said paused for the log. Okay. Resume. Enough of that. I couldn't even finish one damn project that might have saved them. This rock beat us, and I accept my part. Joining the last shuttle out. Likely back into cryo. I won't be a drain if this is the long slide, but if there's a way to finish what we started, I'll be back. This is Chief Engineer Grace Leto, E-97 Durango, out. End log.
Recording initiative, huh. Cryo identification, E-97 Durango. Chief Engineer Grace Leto.
Last one out during the evac.
Huh.
She took risks and they didn't work. But nothing worked.
Sounds stubborn. I like stubborn.
Okay. Well. I saw a weird dot over there. Well, I didn't mean to do that. It was... Yeah, it looked like an orange dot like I fired. I'm a trigger-happy fool. And a scanner-happy fool as well. Alright, so let's see. Oh, missing supplies, right. Helios assignments. EOS. Something personnel. I get it. Chief Engineer Grace Leto was one of the last people off EOS after watching both Promise and Resilience slowly fail. She went back into cryo on the Nexus. She might be willing to redeploy once your outpost is placed. Talk to Addison, an assistant, to redeploy Leto. Okay, that'll be it. At some point, when you get back to the Nexus, I guess, to do that. I can't talk to her on VidCom for that. Alright, so now I want to go do that. Yeah, that almost looks like, what do you call it, Scourge, but it's not. It's just dead stuff. We're kind of headed towards it. It's a little to the right. Of course, we have to go down and up. And we can't get up that. We have to go around. The Nomad cannot be called anyhow. I think I turned it off. This is where we could never go because we ended up in radiation. Whoa. Well, we're headed here. We might as well just go there first. Place the pendant, finally. How many times have I tried to place this pendant? And got killed for my efforts. It's a nice site. Yeah, overlooking, well, the old site. I'd say overlook Prodromos, but... we should reestablish this base. We really should. I mean, there's all kinds of goodies there. Maybe we could have two outposts. Alright.
Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
That's why I'm doing it.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
You did good, lad. You did good. Okay. That's all I have to say. Not one for big eulogies. So I guess now we return. Well, it's not even, I guess, completed. I'm not supposed to return to him. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's from the... if I go like this, I can sneak up on it and find the one with the exclamation point before it clears. Because I might have just skipped past it just before. Nah, it's not telling me. Okay. Next, that. Drone. They're really close. I should just, like, walk over there? Oh, I'm already in the vehicle. Ahead. Yeah. It's down. Probably. There it is. Alright. Whee! Well, we almost damaged it even more. Well, we got stuff over here. Another one over here, I saw it. I saw ya. You can't get away from me. I don't know if I ever need it, but I have it. Not yet, my good buddy. Long-range drone, serial number 0783-C. Operational status, serious hardware malfunction. This drone has malfunctioned due to a hostile environment. Placing a beacon here would allow a technician to recover it. Then let's do so. Bloop. We just carry that around in our pocket, you know. Just banging all this stuff out. Okay, we're completely done with this end. We will go here next. That's another beacon. Now I could take... yeah, let's fast travel there. It'll be quicker. I won't fall off mountains. Awfully rude sound.
Word is you fought in the Krogan rebellions.
Hard to believe with my youthful good looks, I know.
No one came out of that war looking good.
Just the Asari. They tend to keep their hands clean.
Oh, there it comes. It's like, how do we get across? Asari get there. No! No! And I said this would be the easier way. And I need to turn around. There's not a lot of space over here. Oh, what? I don't want to mine. Okay, let's go. What's up here? Yeah, I'm completely done with that. This whole eastern area. Pretty awesome. Yeah, we're headed away from it now. Thing is, it puts these beacons all over the place. So you know which one you're supposed to be headed to, but about face. And it's probably up on a mountain, actually. You get to run over this thing some more? Well, that one's dead, right?
Let's do this!
They're pretty tough, aren't they? Oh, there's more than one? Hey! Did we just kill another one? I think it killed itself. It decided to slam its head into our tire. That didn't work out well for it. Yay! Deadums. Getting better at that. There's a... Yeah, up to there. If I can get up there, on this road, I can get... It looks like it's further up, though, but... Oh, let me see. It is further up. That's a really steep incline, but can I... probably not. I need to take that road up. No, I should just fast travel to here. Let me fast travel there. We'll be up top, we can just move from there. So... stuff. We got this cat crap right near us. Doesn't look like there's anybody there, though. Alright, pretty much there's a road. Head left. First back up. Oh, a little bit. yeah. There's a... What? Where's the road? That road? Yeah. This road, I guess. Yeah, we're on the way. We just have to make that left up. Because that drone's gonna be on top. Oh, is it through here? Looks like it's just... it's one of those caves. But it doesn't make a big difference.
Gets us away from the sun for a while.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals.
No, it can't. Via your mine.
You're a long way from the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Masani.
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
Don't want to keep him waiting, little duck. That is not becoming a thing.
What is that? Masani. He sounds familiar. Who's this guy? Ketz Bean. Meet with a mysterious stranger who sent a comm and claims they would like to help you fight the cat on Eos. Meet the contact. Well. He lied. I couldn't do anything. With mining. Oh, I'm headed so far. It brought me completely away from it. Oh, deliver the data to Prodromos. We got stuff to at Prodromos to go back to. Report the wildlife. Sites point to local. Isn't there more to uncover? I want to head back from whence I came. Not going through a cave, if at all possible. Maybe we have to get on top? Is that the shield, the base we just took out? I think it is. Oh no, it... Well, I'm facing toward it. It looks closer. So what the hell is this thing? It's back... back behind us. It'll be back behind us up there. Yeah, that's the one we blew up already. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm doing it. So we've been here already. We're just going back to this drone.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Guess what? I'm mining it for resources.
Via your mining interface.
Guess what? I'm extracting minerals from my mining interface. I'm pretty much headed right for it. It's gonna be up more. We know it. You know it. I know it. Things know it. My grandma knows it. Oh shit. What? No! New! New! Let me get up. Oh, I lost steam. Ugh. Oh, it says it's down. Damn you. What's down there with those guys? Wait. Yeah, I'm basically right there. It says it's down, huh? Gotta go down. Get tame. I want to be on the other side of this. Why do I keep thinking plant? The drone is over there.
We're all clear.
Yes, we are. Do these guys have anything? I always want to scan these vehicles. It's such an impressive looking vehicle. We can't, like, ascertain anything about it. I want to do the ascertainings.
Progress, right, Dad? Probably simple, but in a new galaxy and after I... Never mind.
What are you talking about, kid?
It's her thoughts to him. Can't you get it, man? I can dig it. Can't you dig it? I want to ride over that. Like, ride on top of that. All the way across. I wonder if we can. Need a very powerful nomad for that. We might have to upgrade some more. Alright, what else around here? Plenty. Plenty to do. I'm pretty much done in this area, except for Prodromos. So I'm saying go back to Prodromos and then... I guess here. And then we'll strike out again on the frontier. So, oh, activate stuff. Need to go there. You've discovered a research station left behind by one of Eos's first settlers. Sam theorizes that there may be more at other remnant sites. Maybe there is nothing else to see there. Kind of seems weird though, like it was a puzzle I couldn't figure out. That's something I might actually look up a wiki or something, just for sure. The terminal, I'm supposed to tell? Get out of the way, goddamn chairs. I can't use powers. Request information on Anna Carroll. Researchers on the Nexus have requested information on Anna Carroll, who was reported missing during the first wave of colonists. Any Prodromos colonist with intel will be rewarded. Oh, goody. Isn't this what we read already? Oh, now I can read this, basically. Day 8 is what... Oh no, day 8 I read. Final entry I like didn't read and quit out because I'm like, wait, I didn't read the entry before it, so it's day 8. Final entry. I was stupid. Tried to hack into the protectors of these ruins and they turned on me. I shouldn't have touched them. I managed to hide, but they got enough shots in that I know I'm not going to make it. At least now I'll die quickly. Better than to watch the radiation slowly melt my insides. But there's something the Nexus needs to know. After they attacked me, the machine started working. Creating land. I think they have the ability to fix this planet. If you find this, upload it to the Nexus. I want them to know what happened here. To see the potential this world has for them. These things, Remnant, I think they're the key to our new life. We just need to unlock it. I'll always believe in Jean's vision. I don't regret anything. Good luck, Anna. Yeah. Reminds me of Postal 2. I regret nothing. Complete, in any case. Alright. So if there's anything more to see in that vault or whatever the hell it was, it doesn't have anything to do with the quest. What's that guy back there? I'll get him. What's his name? Yale? Yeah. Report the wildlife. I'm here to report the wildlife. The honey badger is very ferocious. It just takes what it wants. And, well, I have something
else
to tell
you. You'd be better off with soldiers at your outpost.
What are you talking to? Don't be rude now. Report it through the terminal. All right. Upload remote supply drop site investigation data. Done.
Reported as a loss. Supplies eaten by scavenger bugs. Let's be more careful next time.
Recommendations granted, Pathfinder.
There were more sites. I thought so. Oh well. You'd think I could still do it. I bet you that's not it. Because we didn't think so. Oh well. Hello. I didn't realize that, well, I knew there were more, but I guess that I thought that was, like, cleared out or something. I don't know. Alright, what else? We will go here. And there, we'll place beacons. Plenty of stuff still to do, so. It's behind us.
Colonists change things, not always for the better.
Hopefully Pedromo sets a high bar. Your first outpost. It must mean something to you.
Yeah. Something like that. Is it down over... Stop catching in my way. Is it down there? No, it's... It might be up there. Actually. Actually, factually, actually. It is up there. Ah. And we have friends. Destroy the friends. He is a death metal singer, I'm telling you.
I think that's it.
No, it's not. That's probably it. We slammed it against that tower. Now that the music is going, yes, that's it.
Hi, Fighter. I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile.
I destroyed them. Are you, like, in the same reality as me, Sam? Now let's go check this out. Beacon? The beacon, yeah.
Keep it up, Dad. You promised. Doesn't matter that I'm sick. You're in the future.
Aw.
I don't know if I'm okay with this.
She's sick. What's her problem? It's obviously messages from his daughter. Why not have messages there? Stuff. Like, she thinks it's harming or something? I don't know. Careful not to get too close to that crap. It's a very dangerous crap. Oh, element zero? Seriously? I've never scanned it in the wild. Huh. Data, charged lattice. Oh, we have ezroalamine, magnetite, and additional something or other. Produced by externalized nucleosynthesis during stellar phenomena, theoretical. Extracted from rarely magnetically influenced pyroxene inosilicate materials. Releases dark energy. That's hard for me to read. When charged, disrupting the mass of objects. Manipulation of this effect is vital for core initiative technology and bionics. Sweet. We got a whole five of it. That's pretty cool. And it's a good amount, considering that you don't usually go down on a planet and find it just sitting out there. And can we even hold this stuff? Without giving birth to biotics? Okay, so we are here. There's another remnant further along here. Down there. Oh, I see it.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Shut up.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm not even in the vehicle anymore. Spooky. Isn't this where... Wasn't I already here and I activated one of these things? Well, that's... Yeah. That's my mining interface. It indicated that there was something to scan, though. As soon as I took that out. There's a container up here. I grabbed it on the way down. For all I know, I've been over here, so... Gotta get out of here. Being attacked by my own mining interface. Damn you, Sam! So... Gonna save. We're gonna hit... I guess we'll hit the road here. Hit the road, Jack. And we'll hit that, and that. See what the hell that question mark is. Other stuff here. We got stuff up there. We'll bang this stuff out. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.